Slowly move the play button to the right. Now press the fast forward button and the play button. Done.